Back to the Thames after nearly 2 years in the far corners of the earth and a journey of more than 60,000 miles comes the Royal Research Ship. Aboard, a crew with faces alternately tanned by the southern sun or whipped by the winds of the southern ice pack. They've been studying the habits of whales along the Antarctic Circle, and now they're back. You wouldn't think such a little chap could pull such a big boat. And now they're back, you'd think they'd have earned a rest. But for the scientists aboard the Discovery 2, the main part of their job is only just beginning. They must sort out thousands of specimens of animal life they have brought back. They must correlate millions of facts they have learnt for the advancement of science. A great work, isn't it, Dad? And the Discovery's captain is glad to be home.